Now that you know about stop words, I'm going to show you how to get a list of stop words out of a Python package called NLTK, which stands for the Natural Language Toolkit. In this demonstration, I'm going to be using the interpreter. At the end of this video, there will be a quiz, and I want you to do the quiz on your own laptop, not in the Udacity web browser. So this quiz is a little bit different. So let's get started. I fire up the interpreter. To get the stop words out, I have to import them from NLTK. I found this line of code in an example when I went to Google looking for how to get stop words from NLTK. To get a list of stop words, I say something like SW equals stopwords.words, and then as a parameter to words, I have to tell it what language I'm interested in. That's English. And if you're using NLTK for the first time, like I am on this computer, you'll actually get an error, because NLTK needs to have a corpus from which it gets the stop words. A corpus is just a body of documents. So in order to fix this, I have to call this NLTK.download function. You have to make sure NLTK is imported first. And then what we need is the corpora, and then we hit download. This will take a few minutes. And now that that's finished, I can try again. Ah, much better. So I can go into this SW list and I can ask what some of the stop words are. So the first one in the list is the word I. That makes sense. People like to talk about themselves a lot. Let's find out what the 10th one is. Yours. Again, makes sense. What I want you to do in the quiz now is to repeat these steps that I went through. So use your Python interpreter to actually download the corpus and to get the list of stop words out. And here's my question for you. How many stop words are in the list? Write your answer in this box.